Now let's take a look at frequency weighting using the A, B, or C network of previously measured octave or third octave spectrum. Assuming you have made a measurement and you want to manually key in the data, you start at the frequency that your first measurement is made and key in the data, for example 23 dB, followed by 34, by 56, 78, 89, and so on, and that enters your data. You can then look at the data with either the linear weighting or a post-processing of the A weighting network, and there you see the resulting 74.5 dB with the A weighting network. The B gives the 78.87 and the C a slightly higher value of 88 dB, and the linear value is 89.5 dB. You can also go to Excel, as you see here, and then grab a row or a column and say copy, and go back to Noise Lab Calculator and simply enter the value with Control V here and enter. Here's some synthetic data which is linearly increasing at 1 dB per frequency band, and again you can linearly weight that or A weighted, B weighted, and so on. Now sometimes the external data may have already been weighted with a frequency network, and you can correct for that with this field which says the entered data are linearly weighted or A-weighted. And you can see here the opposite of an A-weighting curve is applied to the spectrum to correct for its A-weighting. So a quick little way of getting the total spectral value with an A, B, or C weighting for imported data.